Hanover, Jamaica, one Browning 9mm pistol along with 8 9mm rounds of ammunition were seized on Cacoon Castle Main Road in Hanover on Sunday. Three persons were taken into custody. Reports from the Ramble Police are that about 2:30 p.m., the team conducting duties in the area signaled the driver of a Toyota Allion motorcar to stop. The driver complied. The occupants and the vehicle were searched and the firearm along with ammunition found inside the car. The driver along with the two occupants was taken into custody pending further investigations.